kinds of lifestyles, but the life of a Christian should be pure and undefiled. Everybody has faults to repent thereof and then walk in the light, because holiness is right. One tittle will ever change. We must distinguish between clean and unclean and then walk in the light, because holiness is right. There is a difference. Yeah, there is a difference. Yes, Lord, now. There is no compromise.
Everybody say holy. Let everybody say holy.